Donald Trump Jr. is unpatriotic and treasonous, as indicated by previous White House boss strategist Steve Bannon, who has additionally cautioned oily Jared Kushner will go to prison. Steve Bannon, the Breitbart manager and boss, is cited scrutinizing Don Jr., asserting the Russia examination drove by Robert Mueller will break him like an egg in another book, as per The Guardian. The book, Fire and Fury by columnist Michael Wolff, depends on several meetings, incorporating with President Trump and key individuals from his inward circle. As indicated by Mr. Wolff, Mr. Bannon trusts that the examination concerning Russian impedance in the presidential decision is concentrating on illegal tax avoidance. The Telegraph reports, the previous White House strategist is cited vigorously censuring some of the president's internal circle, especially his eldest child Donald Jr. In July it was uncovered that Donald Jr. held a gathering with the gathering of Russians occurred amid the 2016 decision battle at Trump Tower in New York. The crusade staff had been guaranteed reports that would implicate equal Hillary Clinton in front of the gathering. But instead then cautioning the FBI to potential Russian hacking of the political gathering's messages, Donald Jr. consented to a gathering, writing in an email, "I adore it." After the gathering was uncovered in a New York Times report, Donald Jr. said none of the guaranteed material was delivered. In response to the news, Mr. Bannon revealed to Mr. Wolff, "The three senior folks in the battle thought it was a smart thought to meet with an outside government inside Trump Tower in the gathering room on the 25th floor, without any legal advisors. They didn't have any legal counselors." Regardless of whether you suspected this was not treasonous, or unpatriotic, or terrible crap, and I happen to believe it's the greater part of that, you ought to have called the FBI promptly. He included, "You never observe it, you never know it, since you don't have to, but that is the cerebrum assumed that they had." The Russia examination drove by extraordinary advice Robert Mueller has just prompted charges against four key individuals from Mr. Trump's group. They incorporate Paul Manafort, Mr. Trump's previous battle director who was available at the June meeting at Trump Tower. Mr. Manafort has argued not blameworthy to charges of illegal tax avoidance. However, Mr. Bannon cautioned that agents will concentrate on illegal tax avoidance, saying, "They will split Don Jr. like an egg on national TV." You understand where this is going, he is cited as saying in the book, due to be distributed 1 week from now. This is about tax evasion. Mueller picked senior prosecutor Andrew Weissman first, and he is an illegal tax avoidance fellow. Their way to effing Trump goes directly through Paul Manafort, Don Jr. and Jared Kushner. It's as plain as a hair all over. The president and his crusade have denied any arrangement with Russia and have blamed the FBI examination for political inclination. A month ago it was accounted for that government prosecutors had subpoenaed records from Deutsche Bank, something the White House has denied. Examining the reports, Mr. Bannon stated, "It experiences Deutsche Bank and all the Kushner SH. The Kushner SH is oily. They will go directly through that. They will roll those two folks up and say play me or exchange me."